There seems to be a continual correlation between athletes and their dogs. Thanks for tuning into The Fumble. I'm your host, Tori Cruz. Be sure to subscribe below to stay up to date on all things sports. All right, so what is it with athletes having issues with dogs? Now, unlike Michael Vick, this one is out of straight love. While out of town earlier this week, Dallas Cowboys wide receiver Lucky Whitehead got a terrible phone call that his partner in crime had been missing. I'm not talking about a teammate partner in crime. I'm talking about his little puppy named Blitz, who he has only had for 9 weeks. That's not the only phone call he received. Whitehead continually got calls from the person who broke in his house and stole Blitz. Come to find out, the Fort Worth rapper Bugatti Casino had possession of Whitehead's dog and posted his obnoxious video. Beware, the language could be a bit offensive.
Yeah, man, we need my big bro pay the dog for this bitch. You know the fuck going on.
We got your dog.
We ain't
gonna
hurt him. I
let my dog hit that bitch.
I don't want him. I know big bro.
You want my bread back, fam.
He want his cash back.
Personally, this video disgusts me. Comment below and let me know how you would react if your dog has been stolen and people were bragging about it and publicizing it all over the social media. I don't think that would settle too well with me. And who in their right mind thinks it's okay to charge someone else for their own dog? Casino is asking Whitehead to pay $20,000 just in order to give Blitz back. That is absurd, and apparently it worked because Whitehead did in fact end up getting Blitz back and paying Casino an unknown amount of money just to make sure his dog was safe. All right, enough sad puppy talk for today. I'm just happy that the Dallas player and Blitz are reunited at last. Stay tuned for everything sports right here on The Fumble. Be sure to subscribe below. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.